17-year-old student at Matanzas High School was just arrested in the brutal attack of a teacher's aide. Now, the Flagler County Sheriff's Office says that student was so upset that his Nintendo Switch was taken from him that the student, who's about 6'6" and 270 pounds, accused of pushing and punching the victim, knocking her unconscious. He's also accused of punching and kicking that teacher's aide as she was lying unconscious there on the floor. Student was arrested and the aide went to the hospital to get treatment for her injuries.